Hey folks, this is Chris Palmer, Scorpion Bows and Knives. I'm here to introduce the Falcata. I believe that's how you pronounce it. I'm not sure. It's a sword that was, this is a knockoff of the, not the capiche, but the kukuri that I had just put out, the knife. This is the Greek version of it. They've turned it into a sword, or not turned it into a sword, but this is their version of it. They added a couple little changes to it. What I like about it is they gave it this little curve here. This is that they put that curve there so when they're fighting they can move around a lot and not worry about losing their sword because it helps them hold on to it. Plus they really like this big in here from what I read, that you know, it just makes it a good, it gives good blows. It'll go through a shield, go through a helmet. So another sword that I like. I've been replicating these ancient swords and knives, so just another one. And thought I'd give a little demonstration of it. Let's see what it'll do. We'll pretend that's somebody's arm. Well, that would do some damage. Guarantee somebody would bleed. Very solid. I like this big bulky blade like that. You know, it gives it a sweet spot right there. I'm barely swinging that. Well, I mean, I'm not barely swinging it, but we can do some more damage from the last time we were here. Well, if anything, it'll take off a finger. Look at that. Barely do that. That thing is solid. I definitely knew what they were designing.